guys, hope I have enough time to get to that location. Cinematic don't really help with these wagons. Again. They don't really leave much time. Do these things. I'm not sure I could knock out that whole camp and get out without a shot. or get ambushed or by wolf or bandit, I can at least get out of the cinematic fairly quickly. Maybe I shouldn't leave it on cinematic. Because of things like that. Cabin in this area would be kind of nice. Can't even get that. Just people being idiots. Alright, so hotel next. I think the closest one is here. Or maybe there ain't one. It's entirely possible it's not an option. So, hygiene is not much of a problem, but you do need to take care of your horse. Okay.
thing I ever seen.
How are you today?
Full.
Hello.
Monsieur?
Oh, there's a door. I think. Or not. There it is.
Hello, welcome. Don't miss the latest additions to our selection. You can't beat an expertly put together outfit. You'll be getting a little more attention from the fairer sex wearing that. That is a local favorite.
Yeah, well, this should do for now.
People around here come in just for those.
Thank you very much.
How do you do?
They were joking about the outfit draining you.
Welcome, sir. Come in and have a browse. When you're ready, have a browse of our catalog, and I can go out back and get what you're looking for. Tell me if you want to try one out.
Can increase that.
That's popular around here.
More of that. Great, I can't increase anything.
I can feel the quality when you pick it up, can't you?
Varmint rifle will be good.
The varmint rifle is great for hunting small game. We sell a lot of that particular item. You don't mess around.
Well, a lot of this can wait.
If the Italians keep taking from me, I don't know how much longer I will be able to stay open.
Alright, that'll do.
That's popular around here.
Still makes no sense that the bow's locked.
We sell a lot of that particular item.
Hello,
got a long ways to go.
Look out if you work for me. I kick the crap out of you, all right?
Okay. Well, let's get a look at you. I told the woman I had some work, but I was hoping... Well, who knows what I was hoping. Call me the boy. Pretty big, ain't you? Slow, I bet, too. I bet I could have three in you before you even blinked. That's why I'm the boss, and you're the lackey. I do everything twice as fast as everybody else. At 15, I've done more than most men at 30. If I make it to 30, I bet I'll be president. You can take that to the bank. Now, what was I talking about? Work. That was it. Fellas I know got a run-in with the law. They got caught robbing a stage. There's a posse after them. They're going down to Limpin. Get them out. I'll pay you, okay? Like this lackey thing, official. How's about that? All right? Good. Go get after them, lackey. Come on. That's the spirit. Go.
Looks like I'm not taking the direct path.
Try me again, all right? Yeah, how you making out? Thank you.
do some horse care while I have a moment. It's a stranger here.
Howdy. Nice to see you.
Oops.
Whoa, whoa! Keep yourself to the customer area. This is off limits.
I didn't notice.
Oh! Did you need something else? If it's a postal matter, speak to the other clerk. Okay, this is what's known as easy money. Mail carrying work. Got a pile of mailbags on account of the postman being a drunken idiot, so we'll pay you to see them delivered. Bags are outside, and all of them are going to places around here. Pick them up, and take them to the addresses. Simple as that, really. Back again? It's my friendly face, isn't it?
I was thinking following the railroad might be an option, but...
Thank you.
Hopefully it won't crash by the time I get to the other one. That.
Good to see you back, sir.
I think this would be the last thing before the New Year's. So I'll probably end the stream once I deliver these letters. Thank you. And I do have some time, so I'm gonna go ahead and head to this town on the hopes that that is where I log in the next time I stream on Red Dead Redemption 2 online. And then that'll be it for the night. Tomorrow will be Red Dead Redemption 2, the main story. So that is it for the stream. Thank you for watching, and that is it for now.